Yes, we always have. And always will. On this, my sword, I swear. To shield the Firebird's flame. Forevermore.
Sense more here than mere will. Is this Logos? Have you truly become free? No, I forbid it. You are not a god. You are but flesh and bone. You are not one of us. I created you, all of you. And what is mine is mine to destroy.
Once, perhaps. But we are no longer yours. Our flames are our own, and they burn as one!
No. No. My will is inviolable. Something is wrong.
You're afraid. You always have been. From the moment the Blight exposed what you were, weak, you conceived us to prove otherwise. But the result shook you to the core. For in us you saw yourself, and realized we had the potential to be more than you could ever be. And so you turned your back on your creation. Your back on the world, like the coward you are.
You think you know me? You know nothing, Logos. Nothing! Bathed in light, I stand above you, my rebirth complete. And you, for your defiance, shall pay the proper price. An eternity of anguish.
Anguish. Pain. Suffering. You have known none of these. We have. So we know what they grant. They bring us together. And that makes us strong.
Down the roar! My will be done.
Thank you.
not yours to tell. You pray! Mine are the eyes that look down upon you all!
And yet still you cannot see. You are no better than us. We are one and the same.
We are not the same! We'll be right back.
sure of your place atop the world, you refuse to acknowledge those below. You chose to remain alone. And so you shun the one thing that could have made you stronger. Pushed away the hands that could have raised you higher.
I do not need you, you or anyone.
And that is where we are different. I could not have made it here on my own. I carry with me the hopes and dreams of my brothers, my sisters. And it is they who will give me the strength to end your reign.
I cannot end!
It's over!